nobody in the cortical regions of the brain. There's nobody in the subcortical regions or the limbic regions of the brain. There's nobody there.
And the environment is always colored by the experiences that we've had and an emotional response. If the brain is processing 400 billion bits of information, and then our awareness is only on 2,000,
and matter is solid. But in fact, there is essentially nothing to matter whatsoever. It's completely insubstantial.
In Washington, well, the chief of police went on television saying that, look, it's going to take 2 years. I have about 100 publications in this area, but perhaps I'm best known for the discovery of supersymmetric flipped SU5 mandelite.
Chemicals for anger, and there's chemicals for sadness, and there's chemicals for victimization. There's chemicals for lust. There's a chemical that matches every emotional state of place that somebody, a certain chemical reason that matches the victimization that lies during your rewiring.
Is that when the Indians? Columbus's armada landed in.
And I said, well, well, look, but look, look right in the chamber. You know, you can see it with your eye.
No, my lady.
To collectively meditate for long periods of time.
I don't mean that people say, oh, you're lying.
Body's basically a carbon unit that makes about 5.
And I was in the room just now.
Colored by the experiences that we've had, and